It's a hot ticket tonight, and we here at EA Sports are so excited to bring it to you. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Let's get ready to play this one. Final thoughts before we get this one underway?
Really an important game, really a game that the players are excited about. You can hear the chatter on the benches between the players. They want to get going. They're nervous to start.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Mighty Ducks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves it around along the half wall. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Niedermeyer. Paul's got it into offensive territory. With the steal. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Pass back to the point. Right in front! Chance in front! Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Great defensive effort with the strip. Moves it to Solani. Lets it go! Shuts him down! No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Minneapolis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Porter's gonna play it against the half wall. Here's a shot! Turns it away!
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. I loved making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Keeps hold of the puck. The Mighty Ducks have it against the wall. That one's off the blocker. On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net with the stop. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Puck scooped up by Kempe. And now it's over to Robertson. Here's a backhander. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Good use of the body to knock him off the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it quickly over to Vatanen. Feeds the puck over to Fowler. Anaheim's on the attack. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Grabbed along the board by Getzlaff. Quick feed to Ryan. Moves the puck down low. Jostled off the puck. Puck grabbed by Marks. Through center along the wing. Takes the feed at the back end. Puts it on net. Blocker save. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Straka's got it on the offensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Here comes the call from the official. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
You gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're gonna get called.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone face-off and a chance to get out in front.
Niedermeyer's got it in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great glove save! Resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save with the trapper. Moves the puck behind the net. Special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving. moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal. This drives coaches crazy. Everybody's staring at the player behind the net. He's only dangerous if you turn the net around. The dangerous guy's in front of the net. Oh yeah, he's the guy that scored.
Anaheim's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's gonna end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Good battle along the boards for the puck. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Booming shot! Denies him! He got all of it!
56 seconds.
More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Centering pass! Here's a short pass to Porter. No room for that one to get through.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
And they'll dump it in. Minneapolis has it near the wall. Banks picking up steam. Handles the puck. Knocked away. Scores!
Oh, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Quick shot there, James. Goalie beaten low on the glove side. He thought he had it. Doesn't catch him.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 18.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Banks.
By number 99.
With possession along the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Sends the pass down low. And now he tries to get it across to goalie. Shot on net. Puck picked up by Carney. Carries it across the line. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. And that one's stopped. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Ruchin's won the draw. Quick pass to Solani. Back to the blue line. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Moves the puck. Let's it go. Nice block. Into the offensive end now. I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card, discount on team merchandise, and team
wins. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Notice a little conversation around the visitor's bench, and it turns out that injured player is not going to be back.
Some unfortunate news for them, which is going to cause some interesting line juggling here going forward. Second period action here tonight. James and Ray with you, and business is picking up here. The D-O-double-G is in the house here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only, Snoop Dogg. I gotta tell you, man, I am so amped up. Thanks for doing this.
Man, thank you for having me. For Shizzle Dizzle, I'm in the house.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man, on one of my TV shows, I went to a duck game, man, and they put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's all. No more, no less.
And you won't want to try it again?
Never, 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 never.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Their first power play of the night, they've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Grabs control of it at the point. Moves it to Reed. From the point, scores!
With speed and with purpose, that was a slap shot.
What a shot!
Wow.
Takes advantage of that extra man nicely. They move the puck around and set up a shot, but then they have traffic in front of the net, making the goaltender really work to see it.
Minneapolis has taken the lead here in the second with a one goal lead.
Getting in front really gives you the opportunity to control how the matchups are and what the pace of the game is like.
By number 44, assisted by number 96.
The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabs the puck in the corner.
Oh yeah, way to use your stick to stop it, man. Good job. See, I like that, man. Use the stick to stop it, goalie.
It works.
Minneapolis continues to lead here early in the second, getting lots of shots on goal to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Near the point. Heads, gloves are off. We got a challenge. Stopped by the goaltender.
Robertson's ready to go. Apparently the other guy.
Tempers flaring here
tonight.
You know
what that whistle means. It's time for a fight, baby. Let's
go. It's go time.
Let's go.
It looked even until it wasn't, and the road team gets a clear decision here.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
A little bit more room, James. I like that. 4-on-4 here is a little different. You can stretch a pass out and turn nothing into a scoring chance in a hurry.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. With the one-timer, and he comes up with a big-time save on that.
Reed's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Solani's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Vatanen. Kessler's got it against the boards. Shot, and he makes the save.
All right, if you're an in-game presenter, you're in charge of presenting a hockey game tonight for the crowd. How do you present it? How does Snoop roll it out?
First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put some lights, camera, and a whole lot of action. We're going to have some beautiful people in the house to bring on the introduction. And the game is going to be fun-filled. We're going to do it outdoors. We're going to make it outdoors. That's what we're going to do.
Take the party outside.
Take it outside.
Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line.
Hey, goal,
scores!
Baby. That's a goal. That's a goal.
A goal is right. The light is on.
Yeah. What a move. What a shot.
And Snoop up here is impressed.
Hey, man, I'm thoroughly impressed. This is some amazing hockey.
Oftentimes, a goalie will drop in the butterfly, take the chance that he's got everything covered. Not so here. This is up over the glove. It's a beautiful shot.
If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
I would make all hockey games start off with some hip-hop music. I would have a great halftime performance. And the games would be more interactive as far as finding ways to put the people involved, not put them on the ice, but just make it more about the people. Like when I watch other sports, I feel like the fans are more involved. So finding ways to create ways to make it all about everybody involved, the players, the fans, and the people watching at home.
Like how?
Just put some Snoop on it, you know? That's what I do.
I can get down with that.
Yes, sir.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy it.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
I like what they've done on the power play previously here, and so they really want to duplicate what they've done. They have to be aware the penalty killers will probably change approach. They have to be sharp for that.
Here's a chance.
Oh, no.
Goodness, what a
great
stop.
Deep.
It's
okay, stay ready. Stay ready here. You
like
got
this?
To be, man. I love this, man.
Anaheim's got the puck behind the net. Koivu's picking up steam. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away and manages to clear the zone. Passed up ahead. Slides it across, and that slides right out to center ice. And now he moves it to Curry. The Ducks can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
They've got numbers. Hall's got it in the corner. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
The Ducks have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
The Mighty Ducks have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! Slides the puck across to Morrow. Intercepted! And now it's grabbed by Fowler. Can't keep a hold of it. Here he is, wrists it on net, blocked in front. Quick pass over to Morrow. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Pass across to Getzlaff. And he takes a shot, comes up with the stop. Off his stick, there's another stop.
Quick reflexes, you make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Trying to escape the pressure. Quick feed to Marks. Marks takes it across the line. Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. Here they are on the attack. Fowler's going to play it to the corner. Looks to set up at the point now. Minneapolis looks to move the puck from their own end. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Fowler's been nabbed for tripping.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Just around the corner, our special thanks. I gotta calm down here. What a treat to hang out with Snoop Dogg. Third period coming up. 3-1 is where things stand as both teams take a breather heading into the third.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all
the third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Anaheim's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Minneapolis tries to break out from their own end. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. The Mighty Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a shot and makes a save.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide. It doesn't matter. It's not on the net. He's got to get that at the goalie.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Tyler. Turns him away. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Carries it in. Back at the point, they set it up. That's blocked. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Scoops up the puck here. And he regains control of the puck. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Fowler. Now a quick pass to Ryan. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Puck lands back onto a stick. Moves it to Robertson. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Now he takes it over the line. Minneapolis gains a hold of it. Passes over to Marks. Marks plays it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Marks. Makes the save. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Quick feed to Solani. Comes up with the stop. Receives the pass. Unloads it. Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Morrow's carrying it ahead. The Ducks gain possession along the wall. Solani's stick handling in his own zone. Sends the pass over. You'll need more than that to beat him. Beautiful saucer pass. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Move to the middle. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Right up the gut. Here they go. The Mighty Ducks scoop it up along the boards. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Feeds the puck up to Hall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Koivu's swooping in on the attack. Play whistle dead because of an offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Handles the puck at the point. And that goes off a player in front. Picked up along the wall by Koivu. And now he angles it across to Curry. Feeds it down low. Centering pass. Slides it back to the blue line. Tees it up from the blue line. Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Late goings of this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Conley's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Glove save and an easy one at that. A critical draw here. Getzlaff's won a big draw on their own end. Carney's moving the puck through his own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Big save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Slides it over to Ryan. Ryan's got the puck along the wing. Taken by Carney. Gaining momentum up along the side. And now it's over to Ryan. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Oh, great read on the play.
Anaheim's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
Anaheim's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Reed's moving it ahead. Dumps it in. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Moved in front! Pad save, and the goalie made it look easy. Works it across to Duncan. Sends it over to Reed. Towards the gaping net, and breathe!
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of a game.
You had 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
More shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie, and they trail late in this third period. Kessler's won it. Puck scooped up by Pronger. Takes the feed. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Banks has it along the boards. And we are all over with this one tonight.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their face-off, where they controlled the puck a lot.
And also in the defensive zone in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.
Hooray, Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.